guys, to Emma. Welcome back to my video. So today my video is going to be about me stuffing one of my pillows. So what I did was last weekend to celebrate my great grandma's birthday, we went to her house, and me and my sister and my grandma, we sewed some pillows. So this is the one that I made for me, and then I sewed a little one together for my doll, for my American Girl. So all you're gonna need is stuffing, of course, that's the most important thing, and this cod stick. So I'm gonna use a stick because I can't stick my hand in the hole, but this hole was bigger, so I was able to stick my hand in it and then like push it around and stuff. So yeah. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna grab like a little handful of stuffing. Roll it up into a ball as much as I can. And then I'm gonna rip off a little piece. Like this much, roll it up, rip off another little piece, and then it should be like this small. And then what I'm gonna do is the stuffing keeps going. So I'm gonna take my little ball of stuffing, and then my cod, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll it up like this, so it's kind of like this. And then what I'm gonna do is take a little piece, since the hole is really little, stuff it in there halfway, and then take my cod stick and push it down. And there you go, it's all the way at the bottom. And then you're gonna keep repeating that with little pieces until the whole entire thing, until the whole entire pillow is full. So yeah, I'm gonna keep. Hear some noise because of my fan in my room. It makes some noise, and my sister's doing her homework. So what you're gonna want it really fluffy, not that deflated. You're gonna like want it poofy, like mine is. You don't want a fat pillow. Too big of a size. Sorry guys, this might be a little bit wiggly, the footage, because I'm on my bed and I don't have a tripod, but I asked for a tripod for Christmas. It's on my Christmas list. And I'm jealous because I'm only filming on my iPad because I don't have a camera. Because my parents give me one, but yeah, I think filming on my iPad would be better because I film it on my iPad and it's easier. And then I'll film on my phone.
What are you doing?
YouTube video.
You good?
Yeah. Here is my dad. He just popped it. I was doing because I never told him that I was making a YouTube video because he went to the store. So if it won't go down, what I do is I just rub a stick like that and push it like down into one area. Some of the thread is sticking out. I still need to sew my big one. My big one I just finished today, but I started it last week and then I ran out of stuffing for it because it was kind of big. Hole was bigger, I'd be able to stick my whole hand in there, but yeah, I can't do that. the one pushed down and the cat just goes to the stuffing, what I do is I just twirl the stick around like that, the cat around like that, and then I push them. Excuse me. I push down the stuffing. I got this little guy. Yep, he won't go in. So if you check out my other videos, I have a couple of musical.lys and I have a Halloween one. So yeah. Sorry, now it's in my eye because I have a hair in my eye. Yeah, so we'll look at those other videos, and my sister, brother, and my cousins have a channel. You might have watched my cousins' channels, Sally Belly TV, and I can't remember my other cousin, but I'll text her and ask her because she never told me yet. But my sister's is, and I don't even know my brother's, so. So hers is Allie XOXO, like mine. So yeah. If it starts getting to the top, what I do is I'm going to take the cut. What I'm going to do is take the cut and then push it down more. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it, pinch it, push it down. Because we want to make this a puffy pillow, not a flat pillow. See this guy will go on. Probably not. That's my guess. Actually, what in? Let's poke that one down. Now I have stuffing all over my leggings. But it's fine. Anyways, they're dirty. Because I have my brother's stuff. I had to get some from the bag. There's a sheet of paper in there. I'll show you a good story. Jeez. I'm gonna get like a one this big, a little bit bigger than the last one because I wanna make this really poofy like the like mine. And all you gotta do is force it in. That's what I'm doing. I might go live after this, maybe, I don't know, because it said that yesterday when I got my channel, it said that I had to wait to go live until 24 hours, so I'm gonna check after this, and I'll make a video to tell you if, I can't go live at all. I can't go live because I think we have to put in phone number or something, my dad's phone number, my mom, some. I gotta get a little bit more so I can cover up the top. This is going to be super duper fluffy. So I'm just gonna finish stuffing it. Very poofy. It's already really poofy. I can tell you this, it'll be really poofy. I'm sorry about the background, my house is not clean at all, of course. I will be doing a room tour after this, probably. Maybe, I don't know. Okay. But yeah, next weekend I'm gonna go by the house again. I'm going to sew some more. I'm gonna do is take my card and my card stick and push it through into all of the corners. It will push it to all the corners now. And then I push it all the way down and into all the corners. The stuffing. And then we're going to just add a little bit of chunks. Just like this much. Okay. So, me, my mom, and my sister have to sew it. So, yeah, I'm just gonna add like a little bit more stuffing in this because I can punch it up more and add some more in it to make it even more puffy because I'm gonna be sleeping on it with my regular pillow. Yes, I just sleep wild, so. I'm just gonna add some more stuffing into it. I'm gonna move my stuffing right here. See, this guy is gonna go into the pillow. Yep. You guys are gonna think that I'm crazy, but at the end of the day, you're gonna be like, actually, her pillow is pretty puffy. Still stuffing it. I'm terrible, guys. The inside of it is so ugly, it's brown. I hate brown. Because it's my pillow. Okay. My sister's this fabric. She has a pink one, but I really like this fabric, so I chose this one. And everybody says that it's cool. So I am happy. Some more loving. I might make a Wally pillow, and I might make it for my brother. I don't know. So yeah. So that's as much as I can say. So I will be making another video of me sewing it. And yeah, sewing both of them actually. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and ring the bell. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow. Or if I go live. Bye, guys.